radio station WWF 34 in Plainwell, transmitting on a frequency of 162.475 megahertz. The current time is 12:21 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is the Area Weather Outlook, issued by the National Weather Service in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Isolated showers and thunderstorms are possible Tuesday afternoon and evening. Otherwise, the weather will be quiet this week with comfortable temperatures and low humidity through the end of the week. Some storms are possible over the weekend. Conditions around the area at midnight. At Kalamazoo, it was clear. The temperature was 62 degrees, the dew point 54, and the relative humidity 74%. The pressure was 30.13 inches and falling. Across the remainder of southwest lower Michigan, skies ranged from clear to partly cloudy. It was 64 at Grand Rapids, 58 at Muskegon, and 56 at Benton Harbor. Battle Creek reported 61, Lansing reported 61, and South Haven reported 56. In southeast lower Michigan, it was partly cloudy, and temperatures were between 59 and 65 degrees. Across northern lower Michigan, it was clear, and temperatures were between 57 and 61 degrees. In the upper peninsula, Sault Ste. Marie was 63 degrees under clear skies, and in Marquette, it was cloudy with a temperature of 61. In neighboring states, Milwaukee was 67 degrees under clear skies. Chicago was 68 degrees under partly cloudy skies. Once again, at midnight, Kalamazoo was 62 degrees under clear skies. On Lake Michigan, at the Muskegon Lighthouse, winds were southwest at 6 knots and the temperature was 63 degrees. At the South Haven Lighthouse, air temperature 64 degrees. At the Northern Lake Michigan buoy, winds were southwest at 16 knots. Air temperature 67 degrees. At the Southern Lake Michigan buoy, winds were south at 4 knots. Air temperature 70 degrees. Now here is your local forecast. Rest of tonight, mostly clear. Haze. Lows in the lower 50s. Light winds. Tuesday, haze until midday. Sunny until midday, then partly sunny with a 20% chance of rain showers in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 70s. Light winds. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Light winds. Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. Light winds. Wednesday night, clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Light winds. Thursday, sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. Thursday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Friday, mostly sunny until midday, then becoming partly sunny. A 20% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 80s. Friday night, partly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers. Lows in the mid-60s. Saturday, mostly sunny. Highs in the mid-80s. Saturday night, partly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows around 70. Sunday, partly sunny until midday, then becoming mostly sunny. A chance of showers and a slight chance of thunderstorms. Highs in the upper 80s. Chance of rain 30%. Sunday night, partly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers. Lows in the mid-70s. Monday, mostly sunny with a chance of showers and a slight chance of thunderstorms. Highs around 90. Chance of rain 30%. Here is the nearshore forecast for waters within 5 nautical miles from shore for the following, South Haven to Holland, Michigan. Rest of tonight, light and variable winds becoming south around 10 knots after midnight. Mostly clear. Haze. Waves less than 1 foot. Tuesday, west winds around 10 knots veering northwest late in the day. Sunny. Waves less than 1 foot. Tuesday night, west winds around 5 knots backing south after midnight. mostly clear. Waves less than 1 foot. Wednesday, south winds around 5 knots veering west late in the day. Sunny. Waves less than 1 foot. Wednesday night, southwest winds around 5 knots backing south after midnight. Mostly clear. Waves less than 1 foot. Thursday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Mostly sunny. Waves 1 foot or less. Friday, southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Partly sunny with a chance of rain showers. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Saturday, southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Mostly sunny. Waves around 1 foot. Here is the nearshore forecast for waters within 5 nautical miles from shore for the following St. Joseph to South Haven, Michigan. West of tonight, light and variable winds becoming southeast around 5 knots after midnight. Mostly clear. Haze. Waves less than 1 foot. Tuesday, southwest winds around 5 knots veering northwest. Sunny. Waves less than 1 foot. Tuesday night, north winds around 5 knots veering southeast after midnight. Mostly clear. Waves less than 1 foot. Wednesday, south winds around 5 knots veering west, then veering northwest late in the day. Sunny. Waves calm. Wednesday night, northeast winds 5 to 10 knots veering south after midnight. Mostly clear. Waves less than 1 foot. Thursday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Sunny. Waves less than 1 foot. Friday, southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Partly sunny with a chance of rain showers. Waves around 1 foot. Saturday, southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Mostly sunny. Waves 1 foot or less. Thanks for listening to NOAA Weather Radio Station WWF34 in Plainwell, transmitting on a frequency of 162.475 MHz. The current time is 12:28 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time.